guys, welcome back to my channel. Like, subscribe and hit that notification button so you never miss when I hit a brand new video. Like I said in my last video when I done my makeup, I said that I'll be doing what I got from Primark today. Don't worry, we did put face mask on, did sanitize our hands when we was on the bus in Primark, when we came home, and also I think when we was in a taxi, because all of these clothes have, like, we didn't touch the coat hangers until we came home, and we like washed them down, because not washed them down, but we just like put some hand sanitizer on so we can just, like,
kind of
so we can actually touch it. There we go. So I'm just gonna put you back a little bit. There we go. So I got a surprise which I kind of didn't know about, which I'm looking back at it now, really happy about. I got three like clothing items, and then I got a pajama set, which yes, I'm going to be wearing tonight. It's Stitch. I love Stitch. And I got this plain backpack, and then I have these like little things where I just clip them on. And yeah, because I will be going to school soon, it has a pocket! Oh, I'm very happy about that. Okay. Why would you just get so excited about that? I don't know. As I'm going back to school, not like for like to stay school forever, like, as I'm going to meet my teachers, not next week, but the week after that, I'll probably be wearing this and then taking that jacket with me. Or I'll be wearing, like, this top or this pretty dress to school. Obviously, we will not be touching each other, but I don't think it's, like, cold enough to wear this yet. So, yeah, we're going to actually start off with this. So, this was £8. And I'm a size 10 to 11, so here, I'm going to put you back a little bit. I just forgot my drink. It's fine because it's got nothing in it. There we go. So this just is a little jumper, and I like it because it's like one of those scrunchy jumpers. Like, kind of like this scrunchy that I got with the dress. It's kind of like all, like, puffed up, it's instead of going all like that, which is amazing. It's on the sleeves and it's at like the bottom, but it's not too much, which I kind of like. And then it just literally says bonjour on it. I kind of like it because it, like, if you want to wear it to bed, you can, but if you want to just like chill, you can. So yeah, and that was £8 from Primark. Okay. Show you the one of the tops that I got. This I kept it on. This was £3.50, and it's just like this, like, black and white stripy top, and it just has these like puffed up at bottom and on like the sleeves. And remember, I am a size 10 to 11. So. Right, I'm just gonna go straight onto the pyjamas. Yay, I love pyjamas, like, they're so comfy. So these, like, look really big on camera, and they are a little bit too big. Like, they're not too big, because they're 10 to 11, but, like, they're not my size, basically. But I still like them, don't worry. So these are just the trousers, and then I've got this adorable top, which I'm kind of obsessed with, to be honest. It just has the little stitch on it, as you can see. And this whole outfit is just pink, and it was, how much was it? Was it? I think it was £10. So I'm really happy about that. So I didn't know about this, because if I did, then I would have bought it myself. And if you're probably wondering how can you buy it yourself, we have like pocket money. Basically, my mum always gives us money when she gets her money, so yeah. Right, guys, this is amazing. I love this dress. It's like a nice flowy dress, and it has like this, so you can wear the top like that, just with like some like jeans or like some jean shorts or whatever you want to wear it with. Maybe some joggers or anything. But I love this dress, it's just amazing. And I compare this dress probably up with this as well, because these two are basically, these two are the exact same top, but just this one's just white and this one's just got black lines on. So, and that was £9, and it even came with this little scrunchie, which I'm obsessed with. And I can like go like that with it. yeah. So I'm not gonna try it on because it'll just take ages for me to try it on. I'll just have to like, yeah. So, but that was £9 and it was absolutely worth the money. So I've done all like the tops and the cozy stuff. Right, now we're going to get on with this. So, it's like I'm kind of obsessed with like small backpacks. I'm gonna show you something in a minute, but I just seen this black bag. Story behind it, basically I had these like little clip like things that's supposed to go on your top, but I didn't really like them on my top, and my grandma bought me these, so I didn't want to be rude and be like, no, I'm not wearing them. So I just thought, stick it on my bag, it'll look cute, it'll look nice, I don't need to like, you know, be rude and all that stuff. So it's actually gonna be on a good cause, so I can actually like wear it. So in here is just like a small little pocket that you can put like maybe like I don't know, like some treats, like these, like just fit them in there. Oh, sorry. You can put like a scrunchie in there, anything. And if you're going through like, if you're going on an aeroplane, this would be good because it's just small and it's like, so you can't pack a lot. Oh my god, I just thought though you could put the water bottle there for a second, I was gonna scream. But it's fine. And maybe you can like put something there, maybe get something, you know. And then inside is just that, and then I actually just see in here, and I can like push it back, and then it's like, it could be more like that. And then I can just have a little pocket, and you can fit stuff in pretty easily. So I've got my iPad and phone little like click on thing if you don't want to use your fingers, so you just pop that right in there, and then it actually works. So yeah, right. So that was the little tour on my bag. You know, not special, not bad. And yeah, and the last, certainly not least thing that I got was these like shorts, and yes, they have pockets. They are amazing. I love pockets. Does it have the tag? It does have the tag. These were £3, and yeah, so they're quite cute. My sister's going to buy me some more sandals. I was gonna get like these grey sandals. These grey sandals only don't fit me. So yeah, that's a whole different story. These have them in grey, pink, white and black. I really wanted them in black because it will like match anything and everything. But these are the only ones that I could actually buy because it actually has my age, because the other ones only had 8 to 9 and I'm obviously not an 8 to 9. So love that, it's amazing. And this is back, it just says how to stay safe and coronavirus, all that blah 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 blah. I do obviously care about corona when I just said blah 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 blah, I just mean it as a little joke. And I know you're thinking we shouldn't be joking about corona, but it was only a tiny joke. So I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching me, and if you want to see more, do what I said at the start. Bye guys.